During World War I, Germany used Zeppelins to drop bombs on London and Paris. These were the first ever bombing raids targeted at civilians, which made them very controversial. The German Kaiser was reluctant to authorize the bombings, because they damaged the beauty of European cities. In the end, the resources put towards Zeppelins were found to be of more use elsewhere, and the German air campaign ended in 1917.